Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm about to go to bed right now. I'm actually laying in bed, but so I wanted to go over the two ties the last week in the NFL. And I don't know if Zach's already gone over it yet. I haven't watched any videos, but of course, last week was Seattle against Arizona, 6-6. And I mentioned that it was two sixes, and it's been 26 years since the Bengals went to the Super Bowl or won a playoff game against Houston, 41-14. And people. Somebody said, I'm just pulling numbers out my ass. But yeah, six this week. Last week was 6-6. This week was 27-27. So 6 and 27 is 33. So you had a 33 and a 33. You had three NFC teams and one AFC team. Which was, your 31 for Houston, and it had both your Super Bowl contenders and probably three of your four for the next 2 years in this game or in these games. And the secret is. It's hidden in the movie The Accountant. It's Lewis Carroll. Marvin Lewis, Pete Carroll. Lewis Carroll wrote Alice in Wonderland, Alice Through the Looking Glass, and Jabberwocky, which he uses as a password in the movie. Spoiler, sorry. But, yeah, he uses it. The name Lewis Carroll. And yeah, Batman equals 51 too. So Ben Affleck's coded heavy into this, and there's a ton of movies, and I've got a ton of evidence that it's indeed the Bengals. And I'm getting more movie and TV evidence that it's the Seahawks, so Bengals versus Seahawks. Yeah, three. Bengals are 3-4-1 right now, but Paul Brown's first year coaching the Massillon Tigers, he started out 5-4, or that year he was 5-4-1, and in the first game of the year for the Cincinnati Bengals, Andy Dalton. He threw for the 366 yards, which there's 366 days in a leap year. But his first one was a 54-yard pass to CJ Uzomah or something like that. Which 5-4 was the Bengals record during the 49ers era. Dynasty. And then the second one he threw, which was the same length, was 54 yards, but it was for a touchdown, so it was 54-1, 5-4-1. So yeah, next two opponents for the Bengals need to watch out. Giants and Bills in the 11th state. That's 22. And the Indians should win tonight, making their postseason record 11-2. And I'll get into the Ohio sweep slash triple crown and more, a ton more proof. I mean, this isn't just numbers. I've got proof. Evidence So, later, everybody.